I saw a girl with a musical note tattooed on her arm. And I say musical note, just so you know what kind of note. If I just said note, you'd be like,
was it a post-it note?
Which would be a cool tattoo. Imagine somebody with a post-it note on their arm that says, get a tattoo, check. Oh, that's it. But this girl had a musical note, and music is, I've been playing music my whole life, it's important to me, so I was so excited. Here's the exact conversation I had with this girl. I said, cool tattoo. She said, thank you, music is my life. I said, oh, do you play an instrument? And she said, no, why do people always ask me that? So I don't make any assumptions about anybody ever again.